in the hospitality and tourism industry. We have a lot of threats, as every industry does, but I think there was so much positive progression and momentum that happened during COVID. And unfortunately, the hospitality and tourism took a major hit, but I think it was more proof that we really have to start making intentional movements and progress towards sustainability.